Hi, in this film, we will show you how to install spring isolators with top plates. These mounts provide vibration isolation by means of the steel springs inside their housings, which are designed to keep your equipment in place during an earthquake or under high wind forces. Let's begin. Mark the isolator locations. Place the isolators in the correct locations and mark the anchor points. Drill the holes and place the anchors. Now you can put the isolators in their positions. Be careful. There are nuts between the housing and top plate on each isolator. You will use them after the spring adjustment. Therefore, do not attempt to remove them now. Align the mounting holes of the base with the holes on the isolator top plate and carefully lower the equipment or base on top of the isolators. Fix the isolators to the base by using bolts of proper size. Alternatively, you can weld the isolator top plates to the base. Now fix the isolators to the floor. If the isolators are sitting on a steel beam or plate instead of concrete, then you can weld the housings too. Now it's time to adjust the springs. Be careful, the spring adjustment has to be completed immediately after the installation. Otherwise, the equipment load may damage the isolator housing. Loosen the nuts on the top plate studs by 6 mm. Start compressing the spring by turning the nut on top of the spring cap. Repeat this for each isolator as much as necessary. Do not try to fully compress a single spring at once. Compress the springs of one isolator a bit, then move to another isolator. Transfer the load of the equipment onto the springs evenly. When the correct spring loading is reached, the top plate will lift up, so you can remove the nuts between the top plate and the housing. Use them to lock the nuts on the top plate studs. Well done! Spring adjustment is completed. Before you start the installation, make sure you read our installation guidelines, which include step-by-step instructions. For other products and installation videos, don't forget to follow us.